Hello friends, welcome to your favorite channel Exam 4. In this video, we are going to discuss some important questions which are related to Indian politics. These questions may be asked in all the competitive exams like IBPS, SBI, Clerical, SSE and many other competitive exams. So now we will see the questions in detail along with the answers.
First question. In which year did Sonia Gandhi receive citizenship of India? From the given options, select the correct answer and you can comment your answer in the comment section. We will reveal the answer within few seconds. And the right answer is option 4. In the year 1984, Sonia Gandhi received citizenship of India. Next question. Which of the following eminent personalities who was the ninth monarch of Thailand from the Chakri dynasty has Rama? And the right answer is option 4. Bhumibol Adulyadej was the ninth monarch of Thailand from the Chakri dynasty has Rama 9. Next question. Who was the serious consequence of the Swadeshi movement? And the right answer is option 4. Both A and B, that means split of Indian National Congress and emergence of communal politics. These are the serious consequences of the Swadesh movement. Next question. Who became the first woman to reach the summit of Mount Everest and the first woman to ascend all seven summits by climbing the highest peak on every continent? And the right answer is option 3. Junko Tabai. Next question. In which year was Rajiv Gandhi assassinated? And the answer is option 4. In the year 1991, Rajiv Gandhi was assassinated. Next question. Who was the first president of Uzbekistan? And the right answer is option 3. Islam Karimov was the first president of Uzbekistan. Next question. Who among the founder of Anushilan Samiti in Calcutta during Swadeshi movement? And the answer is option 1. All of the following. That means Barindra Kumar Ghosh, Jatindranath Banerjee and Pramotha Mittal. These are all the founders of Anushilan Samiti in Calcutta during Swadeshi movement. Next question. Who set up Swadeshi Bandhab Samiti to propagate the Swadeshi movement? Right answer is option 3. Ashwini Kumar Dutt. Next question. Who is currently, that is in the year 2016, was the Vice President of India? And the answer is option 4. In the year 2016, the Vice President of India was Mohammad Hamid Ansari. Last question. Who supported the Swadeshi movement during the Banaras season of Indian National Congress? And the answer is option 2. J.K. Gokhale supported the Swadeshi movement during the Banaras session of the Indian National Congress. So these are all the questions which are related to Indian politics.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.